Hello everybody, Frozen OJ here, and welcome to Let's Play The Sims 4 Rosebud Challenge Part 22. Ian has just woken up. I'm gonna get him some food. Grab a serving. And looks like Jack is awake too. Jack, I'm gonna have use the bathroom and take a shower and then have some food. Grab a serving. And 11, I'm gonna go ahead and have him wake up and get some food. And something broke? Did the toilet break? No, the toilet didn't break. Is the sink broken? What was that sound? That bad sound? Nothing's broken. Okay, I don't know what that bad sound was about. Oh, wait, what's this? Maybe it was this that made the bad sound? I don't know. I'll breed the frogs. Breed frog. And river, breed reverse frog. Then I can sell two of the frogs. Okay. And Ian can use the bathroom and take a shower when he has finished eating. I'll go ahead and wake River up too. Tell her to get some food. Grab a serving. Which one do you embrace, 11? He wants to buy a workout machine still. Okay, Ian is busy. Jack is still eating. Glad they have an opportunity to eat breakfast together. Everybody is busy today. Let's see, when is school? School's in 2 hours, so he has time to draw a monster. Pretty sure that's time to draw a monster. 11 needs to use the bathroom. Take a brisk shower. See, Jax needs to read with an adult for 2 hours. Can't really do that though, the adults are busy. See, he wants to mold the clay. Why don't you come and draw a monster too? At least we can get a little bit of money from that. You know, he doesn't need to increase his creativity any. And River, she can clean up when she is done eating. Levin starts working about an hour. School starts in about an hour. I hate when they have negative interactions because Ian is mean. That's so sad. I think I've decided that Jack is going to be the heir because Ian is mean. So I think I'm going to make Jack the heir. Where are you going? Energize workout. Okay. He's going to be level 10 of his fitness skill still. Okay, work doesn't start for 6 more hours, so I'm going to have her write fantasy. After she finishes writing, she can use the bathroom to take a thoughtful shower. Clockwork Carnival, that's fine. And View Inspired Work. Is this finish? Yes. Okay, we can sell that. Get a whole 12 simoleons. She's got a long way to go to earn this 200,000 simoleons. Let's see, school starts in 3 minutes. Okay, not time for him to draw anything else. Nope, it's time for school. Are you almost done with this? Yes, he is almost done. Okay, go work hard. He's level 7. Come on, finish reading so you can go to school. Or finish, not reading, finish drawing. Oh, and like 5 pregnancies got started today, overnight. From the mods that I have. What am I doing? Oh, yeah. So that. Still 5 hours until work. She needs about an hour and a half, maybe, to take a shower and stuff. So she's finished plenty of time. Okay, then she can come and sell to the publisher. See, it's excellent quality. That's nice. And she got 6,748 simoleons for all of her books. Which is good. It raises this. Still got a while to go, though. But each book that she writes should be getting a little bit more money for it. Speed it up. Why is she not wearing any clothes? Okay, there she goes. Lots of elders walking around today. And why don't you come and start writing a motivational book? And she's still got 3 hours before work. I think she's written like 4 books named Mirror Schmirr by now. I wonder why it doesn't tell you you've already written this book like it does in The Sims 3. Is it Jack's birthday? Where do we see when his birthday is? I guess it's Jack's birthday. Well, when 11 gets home, I guess I'll have him make a cake. He gets home at 6 p.m. River doesn't get home until 8 p.m. So yeah, even though River has done most of the cooking, I'll have 11 make a cake when he gets home, because it'll be too late probably by the time River gets home, and I don't want Jack to feel bad because we forgot his birthday, since they do that on this in this game. Alright, stop working on your book, because you have to go to work. And it'll be almost time for the boys to get home. They get home at 3, and it's 1 now. Come on, finish writing. There we go. And work hard. It appears as if Jack is having problems with the alphabet. He can't seem to get past to A. And same thing for Ian. Awesome. Okay, do your homework. And do your homework. Jack is feeling fine, but Ian is feeling confident. Well, now they're both inspired because of the room. The room is very inspiring. Oh, no, he's back to confident again. Finish homework. You can do that. And finish homework. They both want to finish the homework. Homework complete. Awesome. Okay, Ian, you need to come and draw a monster when you're finished with his homework. It's not quite finished yet. And Jack can't read with an adult. There are no adults. Here, come and play some more chess. And Ian is finished with his homework. Thought I heard somebody out here. Oh, there she is. Then Ian can draw another monster over here. Oh, 11 is home. So he needs to come and cook. Let's see here. Let's do a chocolate cake. Aspiration complete. Ian has achieved his childhood dream of becoming an artistic prodigy. He's got the creatively gifted trait and build creative skills faster. Select new aspiration. What? I think I'm on 11. That's why. Okay, Ian. 11's quite the cooking skill. Okay, select new aspiration. There we go. What do you have to do for this? Play on a jungle gym while playful. We don't have a jungle gym. Make a friend, meet 5 new sims. Let's just do this one again, I think. He can at least do the chess part. But right now, he's got to use the bathroom pretty bad. So I'll stop him from coloring. Have him use the bathroom. Jack also has to use the bathroom. Okay, 11. Add birthday candles. Jack, use the bathroom. Levin also needs to use the bathroom. Everybody has to use the bathroom. Don't grab a serving. We are about to have your brother's birthday. As soon as he finishes using the bathroom. And then you can have cake. Nope. No grabbing a serving. Come away from the refrigerator. What are you doing now? Going to sleep? It's only 7:20 p.m. Okay, Jack, blow out the candles. No, don't go to sleep. Jack Song is becoming a teen. Jack aged up, teenagedom, romantic travails, sweaty gym shorts, and hormonal upheavals await. Best buckle those boots, the ride starts here. Select an aspiration and a trait. Let's see here. I want to do a random one. I don't remember where I got the randomizer from, though. Let's see here. I think I found it. Okay. He got materialistic as his trait. Materialistic. These Sims can admire and brag about possessions and become sad when they haven't purchased a new item for a period of time. Okay. And now let's select his aspiration. Let's see. I'm gonna have him do creativity stuff since he's got creative. So let's see what is... creative. Painter extraordinaire, probably. The Sim wants his life to be all about art and painting. So let's do that. Okay, and he gets Muser. Musers get better boosts to their skills when they're inspired. Okay. Alright, take a piece. Jack, take a piece. And I need to buy an easel now. Is that what I want? Yes, can I make it a green one? Put it right there. Awesome. And 11 is eating. Oh, awesome. River has been promoted to fan favorite. She will now make an additional 96 simoleons per hour for a grand total of 220 simoleons per hour. She has also received the following bonus. Nom de plume quill pen. Her next shift is Thursday. Okay, come get a slice of cake. Lemon is very animatedly talking about something. When he finishes, he can use the bathroom. Well, I didn't mean you had to go now, but okay. You can go to the bathroom and then eat if you want. Eat the yogurt parfait. Acquired the charisma skill. Jack's new skill in charisma will allow him to successfully joke more frequently and learn about other Sims faster. More varied types of interactions unlock at higher levels. See, why don't you, let's see, let's put this in there. You guys are still hungry. Oh, I forgot that cakes don't really, some chips. No, don't go to sleep. Have a quick meal. Have some chips. River is fine. She kind of needs to use the bathroom. Her fun needs to go up, but they can woohoo later for that. Come on. Where is it? Eat some chips. Acquired the fitness skill. Jack's new skill and fitness will allow him to perform various workouts on the workout equipment. As the skill level increases, more advanced exercise routines become available. How did he get a level in fitness? He wasn't doing anything. Oh no, the sink is broken. Well, we'll just have to repair that then, won't we? Let's see here. Let's put that in reverse inventory. Have her sell it. And then, oh, she's tense. Try to calm down. She wants to buy a hot tub, earn $1,000. Let's lock in that. Go for a jog, bro hug someone. We can do that. Why don't you come and mop up this puddle? Then you guys can woohoo. What are you gonna do? Clean up? Okay. And you are now really tired. I'm gonna finish extra credit, draw something. Let's put a pin on that. You can go on to sleep, that's okay. Okay, both boys are going to sleep. Okay. That's enough trying to calm down. I think a bird just flew by. Oh, he has to do these. Never mind, he has to scavenge for parts. I forgot all about the little parts piles. Okay, I'll just throw that away for them since they're busy. No, I won't. There we go. I think that threw it away. Oh, Gina Caliente delivered one baby. Awesome. Well, I guess I'll end this part here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you also for your likes, comments, and subscriptions. And I will see you next time.